All right, let's just listen in right now to Iran's foreign minister, Javad Zarif.
They should base their policy based on realities and not some illusions of some clowns who have ambitions elsewhere. همونطور که عرض کردم وقتی که نادانی و غرور با همدیگه ممزوج بشه نتیجه بسیار خطرناکی رو داره آقای ترامپ دور خودش افرادی رو داره که متاسفانه نادانی و غرور رو با همدیگه ممزوج کردن
This is the Iranian foreign minister Javad Zarif. Everyone right now in Iran is pretty much woken up after last night's attack by Iran on joint military bases in Iraq. They're joined with the U.S. So far, the word is that no Americans were hurt, but information is still coming in. This is the minister here seemingly quite angry. The only thing we've heard thus far from the U.S. President Donald Trump is that all seems to be well at the U.S. bases, and he's expected to speak a bit later on this morning. When the United States wakes up.
من هنوز آماری ندارم